This is September 2022. I was so upset about this photo shoot. I put myself through a juice cleanse for 6 days prior. I had a freak out. There was so much emotional turmoil about this photo shoot. I felt so fat. I couldn't get it together. This is about 6 months later. This is February 2023. I've been using the Stone Body Gua Sha on the prototypes every day. Anti-inflammatory lifestyle, mindful movement, calming my nervous system. This is the Valentine's Day campaign that we did. This is like my body starting to respond. You can start to see my ab definition. I've really let go of my external validation of what and wanting to lose weight and being a specific size by this time. This was last week, so this was January 2024. Actually, this is yesterday, January 2024. This was 2 years of anti-inflammatory lifestyle, Stone Body Gua Sha every day, dry brushing every day, completely letting go of the external validation, and my body just healing from the inside out.